Jory Lopez makes a start for Tennessee, and he delivers a 2-1 pitch on the way to Jacob Hannemann, who delivers it over the right field wall, over the berm, onto the parking garage, almost to the parking garage, down that right field line for a leadoff home run. Right out of the gates. First batter of the ballgame, Hannemann pulls one down the line and puts Tennessee on top, 1-0. That was fast.